It was a beautiful day on the island of Sodor. The birds were tweeting. The trains were puffing. Puff! 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 And Sir Topham Hatt most certainly wasn't getting drunk. That is tasty. Blah! Hello there, Percy. What are you pulling today?
Oh, I'm just pulling the cars full of angry letters from the senior fans of Thomas and Friends to Hit Entertainment.
Well,
I guess it's time to read to the engines the terms of service for making a comedy Thomas and Friends series.
Attention all engines, and by all engines I mean all the engines that Multi felt like taking out of the box. It is time to read the terms of service for making a Thomas and Friends comedy video. Rule number one, always have dramatic special effect faces on the engines.
Ooh, you mean like this?
No, like this?
No!
Woohoo! That was perfect, man. Wow.
Well, rule number two. Get someone famous to voice James. Come on, James. Speak.
Hello?
Get out of here! You're an insult to this series!
This won't be a good series after all. Oh, don't feel bad. There are plenty of good series out there.
Yeah, but I wanted to make our own that was new and good.
Oh, well. Guess we won't be able to make a good series.
Mm-hmm.
I wish we could get the series on track.
No pun intended? Hey, we just did dramatic faces.
Yeah, I guess the series can't be that bad after all.
Does that mean I can come back? No!
Okay, I know when I'm not wanted.
I can't wait to get to episode one of this series.
Yeah, about that.
So I hope you enjoyed our introduction pilot episode one thing. See ya!